Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So another SAO VS video. Yeah, so we got a new event starting few days ago actually, which is the new event battle. And it is actually still the same. We need to do this to get points until we get all of the rewards we need, and then the ranking event is still the same. Well, currently I am at rank 4488, even though I actually only have 570 points. Yeah, I can imagine that there are actually lesser and lesser players playing this game. Seriously, I mean the event battle, because this event battle basically requires you to repeat the battle again, 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 and again to get higher points and also higher rank. You know what I mean. So, other than the new event, we actually got new banner, which is the Valentine banner. Yeah, there are Lisbeth and Alice in this banner. Well, as I said before, I was saving the crystals for maybe OP units in the future and stuff, but I was also thinking maybe let's just spend this, because I'm not really sure until when I'm going to play this game. Because yeah, the only new feature that I wait is the Battle Royale. This is the only one that is probably going to save the game, or maybe no. Yeah, because the limited battle, the daily sages and stuff, these are just kind of like a normal enemy battles with some limitation. Yeah, something like this: HP down, reduce player's HP, reduce strength and stuff. And there are missions for this where we can get points. There are daily missions, and then once we clear this, we can exchange the points basically for these items. Well, I think we can spend on these premium tickets, summon tickets basically, and the other stuffs like materials mostly, and a title. Honestly, not really a rewarding reward. I will try to use my crystals to get the new characters, because I think I already saved too many. 39k crystals I have right now, and to do 10 scout, we only need 1500 crystals, so yeah, I have too many indeed. So let's just spend this first. One SRR guaranteed. Asuna, Silica, or Lifa. I think I already have that Silica, but let's see what I will get from this gacha. And yeah, the gacha animation is way too long. So let's just skip it. Okay, low damage. It means just an SR. And I still have one more. Okay, let's see what I will get from this ticket. Oh, it's showtime. What is this? Oh, I think it's only SR. Asuna. So let's do the 10 gacha pulls using crystals. Yeah, let's do it. The first 10 pull. It's been a while to do 10 pulls in this game. Wow, almost 40k crystals, guys. Let's spend them. Recruit 25 characters, look at that. I think I will get something new from this. Oh! Suddenly rainbow, but it is not guaranteed to get a new character if I get any rainbow in this game. Because once I got a rainbow, it is something like 50% chance to get the new character and 50% chance to get off-banner character. Yeah, the animation is very long, but it's definitely SSR. Yep, yep, Asuna! Don't tell me 2 SSRs. It is more than 2 million. Could be more than 2 SSRs. Okay, here we go. Oh, a duplicate, I think. I think I already have her. Yeah, I think I already have this one. Please, the new character? Wah. Okay, so ability card and a duplicate Lisbeth, I think. Yeah, I think I already have this one, so okay. Let's do it again. The second one. Let's go. Let's see, can I get the new character? How many crystals do I need to get the new character? Oh, okay. Oh! Okay, only 200k. Yep, no SSR this time. The drop rate is 2% for SSR character and 2% for ability card. So yeah, if I got a rainbow, it means only 25% chance to get a new character. Yeah. So it is even lower than I expected. So let's do it, the third multiple. Recruit 30 characters. Ugh, here comes a new challenger. Ugh, only 145k damage. No SSR, I think. Yep, no SSR. Really bad. The fourth multiple, 40 pulls. Well, other than getting the new characters, I don't mind to get the other SSRs that I don't have yet, actually. Okay, only here comes a new challenger. Wow, such a low damage again. Yep, no SSR. Ugh, the fifth pull, 50 pulls already. Well, if it's truly 4%, actually I will get a rainbow once every 25 pulls in average. Well, I already got 2 in the beginning though. Wow, such a low damage again. Okay, a lot of yellows but no rainbow at all. Uah, the 6th pull. Uah, new challenger again. Uah, really? Is it really that hard to get SSR actually in this game? Yeah, 5 yellows. 7th multiple. What? Ability card storage is full. Okay, so I already increased it by 400. Already bought everything here. So the 7th multiple. Recruit 35 characters. I think I will get something new, maybe. New challenger again. Only 200k, really. Ugh. No SSR. The 8th multiple. It is about the time to get SSR for me, to be honest. Okay, it's showtime. Does it mean I will get? Ugh. Why only 142k damage? Seriously? The 6th. I didn't expect to spend this many actually. Wait, not the 6th. 9th? I think. Ugh. Oh, finally. A rainbow. The new character, please. Here we go. Huh? Ability card. Really? Alice ability card. Alright. Hopefully that one is good. Yeah, at least a rainbow. The 10th multiple. I didn't get any character at all. What's happening here? I got a lot of new characters last time. Here comes a new challenger. Seriously? No rainbow? 11th. Well, I will stop once I got a new SSR character, I think. Come on. Ooh, it's showtime again. Okay, an SSR. Let's see. Oh, what? Oh, yes. Oh, what? Oh, yes. What is that? Okay, the newest bet. Nice. Okay, one last time. Getting a new character or not, getting SSR or not, I will stop after this. I really hope to get both, actually. New challenger. Okay. Okay, so there you go. So I think I already spent like 18k crystals in this banner. So it was around 120 pulls. Okay, well at least I got the new Lisbeth. So yeah, this Lisbeth, 2 stars now. Because I got the duplicate just now, right? Unlocked. 2 stars. Okay, just basically a stronger stats. Well, I have to admit that this character's art is really amazing. Okay, so I think that's all. Yeah, I'm not sure if many of you guys are actually still playing this, but I still have to hope for that new Battle Royale feature. Hopefully it's going to save the game. So yeah, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye, Ushi Punch.